What is up, guys? Today I'm out here at the Glacial Potholes in Shelburne Falls. Beautiful view. Skate spot, not so much. So this is basically what I'm skating right here. Just a bunch of rocks. Oh, and not only that, but here's what I'm rolling away with, and here's the ground I'm basically skating on. A bunch of old wooden planks that are going against the way my skateboard's supposed to be rolling. The rollways are going to suck on this, but you know, this is a great example of the sick, gnarly spots we have out here in Western Mass. See if we can get some tricks on these rocks. This ground straight up just does not roll away. Landing like that. Nope, no roll away on that. So you know, on a spot like this, that's gonna count. I hate you. With a spot like this, everything counts. Can't skate this spot because, well, it's a bank and it's usually open and you get kicked out immediately. But today it is closed, which is great because I'm gonna skate this fun little flat gap bump thing. It's really small, but it's really fun. Get some tricks on it. My goal is 5 tricks, either onto it or over it. Let us come. Playing video games, eating junk food, not being outside and being helping captain and fun. So as I was finishing up my 6 or 7 or however many tricks on that little bump, some kids came up to me, I don't know how old they were, younger than me, that's all I can say, and they skate, and they said, oh yeah, I watched your YouTube videos. It's like, dream come true. I mean, I have like not even 200 subscribers, and yet people in my town that I've never met are recognizing me. That's pretty sick. So they did some tricks with the video. Enjoy. Yeah, get it. Okay, it is also getting really dark, and the moon's out. Little moon. So my camera battery's almost dead, and my mom's waiting at the store for pizza. So I'm gonna go there. Here's a person in the background. I'm sure they think I'm safe. See you guys next Friday. Subscribe or don't. Free country. Election day is today. God, I hope everyone's wonderful. Goodbye.